One of the problems we can see with very high-powered modern EFI engines is getting enough fuel into the engine. Now, of course, we can fit larger injectors, but the problem with fitting larger injectors is often getting good control of those injectors at idle and at low load. What we can do is struggle to meter the amount of fuel we need for idle, and this can end up with problems with idle quality with the engine running too rich. So a common solution to this problem is to fit two injectors per cylinder. A small injector is used predominantly at idle and low load, whereas as the RPM and load increases, a second larger injector is staged in to make sure that the engine's fuel demands are met. Now, on the Sauber-Mercedes C9 Group C endurance car behind me, we can see that there are twin injectors fitted to the Mercedes 5-litre V8 engine. However, with this engine producing around about 800 horsepower, it's not actually strictly necessary, particularly with today's technology, to run two injectors. In this case, the engine has been fitted with a pair of modern, as new 440cc injectors. Those aren't really that large. That is a total, of course, of 880cc per cylinder. However, why the original Mercedes engine was fitted with twin injectors was more around fuel economy. Given that this engine competed at Le Mans in 24-hour endurance racing, fuel efficiency is really important, sometimes more important than power. And Mercedes at the time, with the technology of the injectors available, felt that using two smaller injectors gave them better control of the injector spray pattern and the timing of the injector in order to gain a small improvement in fuel efficiency.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.